Alright, so here we have.
What that box is, but you take that up. Try to. Alright. Mine makes skin bigger, I can't see shit.
Alright.
Still can't see shit. Anyway, here we go.
We good. Alright.
Alright, Barak and the Moth. Let's see what this Moth looks like. I've never seen this guy before.
Yeah, he just came back.
He just came back as in he plays in the States?
Yeah, he plays in the States a little bit. He just got into it. He's a Bohemian.
He any good?
Yeah, he could handle himself.
He can wave dash yet?
Yeah, he can dash.
I ain't seen
him.
You
know how to get on the ledge too.
I ain't seen him dash dance. Oh, that's a big one. Okay.
You see that arc answer?
If he know how to get on the ledge, that's half the battle.
You know that. But the wall still haven't been one yet. But this match can be hard because TK and them, all two of them are STI beasts. Like, they can survive.
That was retarded.
That's Barak. That's truly the greatest, though. You see that?
I see that.
I run off. But I think Barak can do it. Way to go. Oh, man.
Truly the greatest.
Philanthropist is again. It's showing away.
Truly.
He's the philanthropist.
One of a kind. Dash attack. Kel is truly a dash attack down smash mod. Well, that's not entirely true.
No, wait, that's Eldritch.
Eldritch is
nice.
A dash attack.
See that? Oh my god.
Eldritch is a dash attack down smash mod. Kel actually has skills. That should have been a shine.
Nice.
Shine, okay. Derek doesn't know how to play this game yet. Still learning. You gotta decide to
learn. Alright.
So they're kind of getting destroyed right now.
I can't even explain it.
I think Derek has SD'd like 6 times. Yeah, he might be a little heartbroken, but he gotta understand that, you know, he was just a side check while Bay was getting her degree. You know, but now that Bay finished with that. You know, the side chick got to peace out.
You know that. But I think I probably will team with Alex, with Apu, because your boy is so lame, apparently.
Well, right?
Yeah, too late.
You go well.
So I'm off to school in 4 years.
Oh, okay. Oh, you mean not today. You mean like in life.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant today. Okay, cool.
Okay, so that's first match. Now, where I trying to find the thing? Okay, this is it. Yes, this is it. So that's 2 blondes, one
for the plug, one for the low.
There we go. All right. So now it's the Econo pick. I wonder. Oh, I have to save it.
I got 2. So hold on. So wait. Go back to the bracket. So me and Shane play the winner of Smash 4 and Venom.
Yeah. Venom is.
Yeah, I know Venom.
Oh, okay.
Let's go. Go back to your match. To the match. All right. Let's see what we got going on.
Here we go. Moth
down the stock. Everybody else up 4. I try to grab, get down, smash, and he held down like a sweet 2.
Yeah. All right. Yeah, I think it's like TMC. They play in teams like. Oh, that was nice.
Set up, yeah.
They're playing singles, but till I see that follow up into the AFL.
They got the upset, eh? What's going on over there? That's not hype. That's not shit about the good.
That's my spoiler, like. All
right.
AC, Jesus started picking up Transfiguration. On the second match, he rules again. Go film it on the scriptures. Nice.
And then picking up a couple of moves.
Fishing on non Barak.
Up smash, Barak.
Oh man, Barak is handling.
Up air. Up air. Just shock the up airs, baby.
I know. He's starting to play Super Smash Bros. Melee for the Nintendo game.
He kind of learned how to play Super Smash Bros. Melee for Nintendo GameCube, brought to you by Nintendo Incorporated of Japan. But he still has much to learn.
Very good. I ain't like all that stuff they was doing, babe.
Y'all ready?
Oh, y'all did? Oh.
Tag in.
Oh, that was quick. So now we have an pool. My potential team partner once later down through the year through life.
What's going on?
Everything cool? The first one was it kind of keeps a TK to paper and the blunt. But I think they get used to each other now, so Barrack carrying.
You can't get caught.
Oh shit. Yeah, I already have it to one.
But yeah, you got
it. IT. But man, this match really. Like, in this match, I say it's better because they're displaying teamwork, like, from both teams. Like I think Tingle, bro. I think Mark forward smashing, and then Barrett came and follow up with a hoppy on the pitch for the kill. Oh man, that was good.
Yeah.
Well, that was 2-0. Yeah.
You know, still some great games.
Yeah, that was a really good one. That was good.
They did good.
They got to stop on